Welcome back to Tangata Pasifika. Now, the NRL season proper kicks off next week with the Vodafone Warriors away in Sydney for their first game.
With a couple of high-profile signings and a new captain, will this year be their year? Alistar Kata with this.
After another season left them high and dry, the Vodafone Warriors are looking ready to improve things this year. New signings Roger Tuivasa-sheck and Isaac Luke add excitement to a side looking to do some damage.
Yeah, there is the buzz. You know, we're trying to not get too carried away with it all. We understand that it's not going to just happen like that. You know, we need to work at it and learn. And it's certainly exciting having them a part of this group. You know, obviously very class players, and I know all the fans and our members are really excited to see them in Warriors shoes.
Former Warriors forward Ali Lauatiti makes a comeback to the club after a bout in the Super League. A blast from the past for winger Manu Vatuve.
You know, really happy with him coming back to the club, and he's a bit of a clown too, so he's been good around the boys, and you know, hopefully, you know, we can see him on the field again. You know, I remember when I was one of the young guns growing up, and looking up to Ruben and Ali Lauatiti and all that, and them looking after me and giving me a lot of tips, so you know, it's time for myself to give back to them.
And after a shoulder injury saw him missing the Kiwis tour last year, Manu's ready to go this season.
It's been about 7 months, I think, since I've played a game again, so hopefully just go out there and get the feel of everything and just get my lungs back into feeling the pain.
And Sean Johnson's worries are a thing of the past, now his ankle's in good nick.
The Warriors are up against the Tigers next week in Sydney. Then later in the month, they're here at Mount Smart Stadium, up against the Storm.
But before Sydney, there's still a lot of work to do.
For me, yeah, it's defensively. You know, I've been so caught up in making sure my ankle's fine to run and step off and all that. During the week leading up to round one, I'm going to be working on it a bit, getting that confidence, and hopefully I'll be able to go out there and make those tackles.
And with their new additions, Manu's hoping for the best.
We're hoping, like, you know, with them two now in the mix, we could do something real special this year, but, you know, time will only tell.